Yeah, Paul Lushatan is just about to get ready to get into the car. The IDEC Sport number 48 is fastest at the moment. How's it going for you? Obviously well.
Yeah, for the moment everything is okay, you know. We had the luck yesterday to do the best lap time in LMP2, so we'll try to improve it today. The track looks very fast for this second qualifying session. So let's see what we'll be able to do. But for sure, the other car, other team, we will try to push on to beat us. So I think, you know, it will be a nice qualifying, and we enjoy when cars are close like that. But of course, we don't have to forget our target is to work for the race, and this is the main important.
Okay, thank you. I'll let you get ready.